All the way back for Slavin. His shot off the stick of Line A wide. Terrapinen across. They score! That's hockey, baby! The Cherubs have a connection. Sebastian Aho on the receiving end of a beauty.
No look pass. On the tape. With pace. Aho on the receiving end. I mean, that is absolutely Penn and Teller, David Copperfield, like magical puck movement from Table.
Turned out from the slot, Zibanejad, far side, Panarin, cross ice. What a save, Mrazek! Spectacular save off Mika Zibanejad.
Highway robbery. Oh my gosh, what a save. That's highway robbery that will land Mrazek and Alcatraz. That's how good it was. Loads up and pushes on that blocker side skate, and Zibanejad on his natural side not only gets it to the net, but elevates it. Wow, the back of the glove.
2 minutes gone in the second period, 4-on-4 continuing. Up ahead to Giroux from his knees, great pass, connecting! Save Mrazek, it stays out. What a play!
Two outstanding breakaway saves from First Hart and then Peter Mrazek. What a stop, the feed from Giroux to Konechny. And then the flexibility, I'd be in a sling after this. Loads up on that right foot and then falling back. Makes a sensational stop.
Burns, LeBanc up top. Hurdle has it, advancing in front. Reimer says no! What a dandy along the goal line by James Reimer. The shot taken by Evander Kane. He thinks Reimer's glove was in back of the goal line.
What a save by Reimer. That's no goal. That's an extraordinary save. Kane looking for his second of the period, and the former Shark Reimer steals the show.
Shot from the wall, the tip off the glove, off the melon, off the bar, in the net. 2-0. Now, accelerating in, Marty Natchez. He scores! What a goal! Martin Natchez circles the wagons. And the only guy who knew where the puck was going was number 88, a backhander, top shelf.
The patience, tight turn, and then knowing he's got to elevate it. Cue up the highlight reel.
Made along for Severson. He'll advance to the slot. Gusev, what a save, Mrazek, the rebound. He got a cross on Hughes. Still fought for, and it stays out. My goodness, what a sequence.
Birthday magic from Peter Mrazek. Two or three sparkling saves, and now he'll get rewarded and be able to enjoy it. Absolutely, Copperfield birthday action on Hughes first, and then the net front career, Wayne Simmonds.
Up top, Hedman a shot wide of Reimer, the rebound, and a front goal. Oh, Reimer! My goodness. Outstanding reaction, kicking that one out of play.
Feshnikov prevented the initial chance off the end boards, and then Reimer, oh, it's the blade of the skate, the left skate. Windmill type save, and into the netting you want to see, above the glass.
Now Walmart. For Andrei Svechnikov again in back of the goal. He stops in a dime. Lacrosse move. Scores! What a goal! Andrei Svechnikov reaches into those bag of tricks for some magic here in the third period. A highlight reel goal.
He has scored some beauties in his young NHL career. But from a sheer fashion perspective, well, that beats anybody. Signature moment for a guy overflowing with confidence to try that.
Vogel and Stahl knocking on the door. Svechnikov out of the corner. In back of the goal, lacrosse move. He scores! He did it again! Andrei Svechnikov, his second lacrosse-style goal.
Well, the lacrosse move is now officially international. He did it against the Calgary Flames, a Canadian team at home, but now it's cross customs. It has gotten through immigration and a gigantic goal.
42-year-old Zamboni driver who survived a kidney transplant in 2004 is Preston. He wears number 90 and his name is David Ayers.
Self pass, he'll get after it. Ayers out to play it, he'll move it. Good job. And Riemsdyk along the boards, Tavares centering pass, a chance. Ayers said no, it's loose in the crease, he's got it. to the slot. A shot blocked by Van Riemsdyk. The rebound off the stick of Ayers. It goes high. Chopped in. Ayers again says no. In the slot, the Canes can't get it out. Kerfoot, high man, what a save! No rebound allowed by David Ayers. 3 seconds left, here's Clifford, stopped by David Ayers.
On the 40th anniversary of the Miracle on Ice in Lake Placid in 1980, number 90 comes in and shuts the door.